Due to pandemic, all India Ayush graduate entrance exams was delayed. But finally, it was conducted, taking all the recommended precautions on 28 September 2020. Now, there are solution of questions asked in that exam in this video, specifically the homeopathic entrance paper. Now, the first question. Author of the first homeopathic pharmacopoeia is Clark Kasperi Hering or H.C. Allen. Now, the first homeopathic pharmacopoeia was published by Kasperi of Leipzig in Germany. Now, pharmacopoeia is an official publication which contains the list of medicinal drugs. Now, the next question is related to the cranial nerve. Now, which cranial nerve provides the taste sensation from the anterior two-thirds of the tongue? Options are facial nerve, vagus nerve, trigeminal nerve and glossopharyngeal nerve. The answer for this is trigeminal nerve. In the anterior two-thirds, general sensation is supplied by the trigeminal nerve. Now, the next question is related to the pregnancy test. What is the name of pregnancy test given by the NRHM? The name of the pregnancy test given by NRHM is the Nischay. The next question is related to the CSF count. In CSF count of WBC, if it is more than 1000 per micron, what is the diagnostic disease? Now, when the CSF is more than 1000 per micron, then there is an abnormality which is known as pleocytosis. Now, pleocytosis is basically seen in the viral meningitis. So, when the CSF in CSF WBC are more than 1000, it indicates the viral meningitis. Then the next question, curling ulcer is related to which condition? Options are acute peptic ulcer or cerebral trauma, severe burn or after giving NSAID. Now, curling ulcer are created after the severe burn. So the answer of this is severe burn. Curling ulcer is an acute gastric erosion resulting as a complication from the severe burn. Now, pricking is felt by primi gravidia during which week? Now, the options given were 32 week, 24 week, 18 week or 28 week. Now, quicking is a process which is felt by a female who is pregnant. It is the movement of the baby. So, quicking is felt by primi gravidia during 18th week. The next question was related to the high secretion of the cortisol, which is known as the Cushing syndrome. Now, the question was, what is the main sign of Cushing syndrome? Hypertension, salt retention, salt and water retention in the body, thickening of the skin and hypoglycemia. Basically, when there is increase in the cortisol, the main features seen in the Cushing syndrome are hypertension, the body becomes fatty, the insulin level, due to the disturbed insulin level, there is hyperglycemia. So, out of these four options, hypertension is the best answer for this. Now, next question is related to the autosomal recessive disease, that is the Wilson's disease. What is the main cause of the Wilson disease? Whether it is trisomy 18, autosomal dominant, autosomal recessive and X-linked disease. Now, Wilson disease is caused by a mutation in the Wilson's disease protein ATP7B gene. This protein transports excess of copper into bile, whether it is excreted in the waste product. Now, the condition is autosomal recessive for a person to be affected. So, Wilson disease is related to the autosomal recessive. Now, the next question is related to the cell. Apoptosis in isolated cell is, the four options are regression, activation, degeneration and death. Apoptosis is a process in which the cell removes the bad and wasteful material. In this process, there occur death in the cell. So the correct answer for this is the death. Now, the next question was related to the angina. The question was, most widely used test for diagnosis of stable angina is. Now, there are two types of angina. One is the stable angina and the other is unstable angina. Now, the options given were coronary arteriography, exercise ECG, 12-lead ECG at rest and chest X-ray. Now, for the diagnosis of stable angina, the most appropriate and most widely used test is the exercise ECG. The next question was related to the transpyloric plane. Now the question was, transpyloric pain passes through which area? Second number, tip of 10th rib, pubic symphysis. Now the transpyloric plane, also known as the Addison's plane, is an imaginary horizontal plane located halfway between supra sternum notch of the membrium and the upper border of pubic symphysis at the level of the first number vertebra. Now the next question is related to the bile, the difference between bile of gallbladder and the liver. The main difference between hepatic bile and the gallbladder bile is that the hepatic bile is a bile that the liver produces, whereas the gallbladder bile is the bile that gallbladder stores. So the concentration of hepatic bile is low while the concentration of the gallbladder is high.